Hey, yo, Peanut Boy, over here.
$2, please.
You want me to pay for them? It's all right, Peanut Boy. Put it on my tab.
What the hell's going on?
I heard it.
What?
A clear sound. I heard it.
Come on, what is this? We don't have all day.
Gentlemen, this is Rigoberto Sanchez.
Peanut Boy?
Son of a bitch.
Is this a joke? Y'all gonna waste my time with him?
That's it. I'm out of here. I've seen all I need to see. Just hold your ass right there.
All right. This is gonna be ugly.
Start with the fastball. You all right?
Yes, ma'am.
Nervous?
No, ma'am. It's just a game.
You're right, Rico. It's just a game.
Looks like Sandy Koufax.
Yep. Combined with Steve Carlton and Randy Johnson, that's not even his best pitch. Show him the curve!
Anybody saw this? Jeffy's got potential, but he's in our number one pick. Jesus Christ. Gentry knows it's coming, he still can't hit it. Jesus Christ, who is this kid?
What are you saying now, jackass? That's known as trouble with the curve.
Well, there's no doubt that Rigo Sanchez should be offered a contract.
You think?
And he's gonna need an agent.
He's got one. Mickey. She's a damn good lawyer, and I'm sure she can whip up some papers, make that young man some money.
Shit.
Or she could have your job. Because you sure as hell don't know anything about the game. And if I'd have been any help along the way, she'd be managing her own club now, because she knows more about baseball than anyone in this room.
It's okay, Dad.
No, it's in my blood and it's in your blood, too. I want you to be happy, that's all.